Shall I choose something for you? I've gotten some new stock. I see. Anything else? Till next we meet.
Did he do this too?
Seems useful.
Ah!
feet.
Yeah.
Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. You again? You again?
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. As you wish. Come now. I'm a merchant, after all. Have a wonderful... As you wish. Seems you have no room. Have a wonderful adventure.
got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. We've got to stop it somehow. power source?
Thank you.
if I can break it.
Thank you.
That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?